Kreider looking for it. He's parked right off the edge of the crease in the slot. Puck comes down. Plekanec's coming down. Pacioretty. The 2-on-0. Pacioretty. Plekanec. A 2-on-0. And it's 1-0 Montreal.
The jailbreak for Montreal here. 2-on-0 from their own blue line. The key to this is the early passing. Not just a one-goal mouth feed, but to go back and forth early allows Henrik Lundqvist no chance at playing the pass. He's got to respect the first one. And very unselfish play by both Pacioretty and Plekanec, giving it up for the easy tap in. And I guess if that's how you're in a diagram to play a 2-on-0 offense, that would be it.